Hey everybody, Ethan James here with thehonestcarpenter.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix broken plantation shutters. They're these interior shutters with an adjustable rod, and very frequently the louvered slats break off the upright piece. So, in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix that. As I mentioned, what happens here is that the slats break off this vertical side component, what we call a stile, and that's because in the factory, they're installed using just a little wooden dowel. It's very soft wood, it's very easy to just break one off altogether. Fortunately, they make these new replacement pins for them. It's a little spring-loaded plastic component. I bought these off Amazon, I'll link them below. So, to install these, you just have to get the old slat kind of moved out of the way. If it's just broken on one side, you just tilt it down a little bit. And you notice that more than likely, the little wooden bits of dowel are still in the hole in the slat and the hole in the stile. You got to get these cleaned out. Sometimes you can pick them out with the utility knife. That wasn't the situation here. They were pressed in too deeply. And as you can see, when I test fit my spring-loaded pin, it wouldn't go all the way back in. I need it to sit flush. So to do this, I just put something like an 1/8-inch drill bit into my drill, and I just drill it out carefully. I don't push too hard. I'm just kind of trying to grind out the old dowel material that's in the stile. Just pass the drill back and forth, and you'll see the sawdust falling out. You just want to go until you've cleared enough passage for the little spring-loaded pin. Once you do it to the stile, you also have to do it to the slat. It can be kind of tricky to get it positioned where you need it, but just send the drill bit into the little hole in the side of the slat and do the same thing, bore it out until you get the remains of that wooden dowel out of there. When that's done, you now again kind of pull the slat out of the way. You now have to get the pin retracted so you can move the slat into place. I use my 5-in-1 to do this, which I made a whole video about this tool. I love it, but you could probably also do it with a utility knife or anything really flat. Took me a couple tries, but I just depressed the pin with the tip of my 5-in-1 until it's all the way in, and then pull the slat up and kind of work it back and forth, jiggle it around until you get it aligned with the pin. When you find that alignment, it'll just pop right into the hole in the slat, and that's it. You're done. If you notice, like, you work the adjustable rod and it moves up and down, it doesn't want to fall out anymore, give it a quick test with your finger, shake it up and down. That's how you replace a broken louvered slat on one of these plantation shutters. You can also replace these little staples basically just by turning the adjustable rod sideways and pushing them in. And I think you can order replacement staples too. So if I can find those, I'll link them below. I hope the video was helpful. Please be sure to subscribe and hit that little bell button to turn on notifications so you'll know when we post new videos. Got more stuff coming up soon. As always, thanks for watching everybody, and I'll see you next time.